Okay, so this is a more advanced dance to Runaround Sue. It's nice, it's got a swingy feel to it. It's nice and meant to be very fun and relaxed. So we start off with a sort of swing motion as we do pick up step, step, pick up step, step. So we start on this leg, we go pick up step, step, pick up step, step. Really getting that kind of swing vibe so your hips are moving and it's nice and free and easy. So we get, again, 6, 7, 8. Then we do pick up step, stamp, stamp, pick up step, stamp, stamp. Again, keeping that nice swung energy from side to side. Relax your hips, relax your shoulders, all of it. Ready? So we get 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we go, pick up step, then we do a shuffle, then we do a pick up hop, step forwards. So we get, pick up step, shuffle, pick up hop, step. Put your weight over so you can do two chugs, chug, chug, and as I'm doing those chugs, my foot is coming around nice and free to take over, and we do chug, chug, going from that side to that side. So again, we start right at the beginning, that nice relaxed feel. Here we go. 6, 7, 8, pick up step, step, pick up step, step, pick up step, stamp, stamp, pick up step, stamp, stamp, pick up step, pick up step. Shuffle, pick up, hop, step, chug, chug, change, change. Just after the pick up, step, stamp, stamps, I'm just gonna do that one bit just a little slower for you, so just so you can see. So we go, pick up, step, shuffle, pick up, hop, step, chug, 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 chug. And really trudge out those chugs. Let's do that again from the top, tiny bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Very, very good, okay. Now, I'm gonna turn around just so you can see that much from behind, so you can really see my feet. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now we're gonna do that whole thing with the music up to there.
Every single guy in town.
Okay, so after we've finished the two trudges traveling forwards, we're now gonna start the same way that we did, but on the other foot. So we go, pick up step, step, pick up step, step, pick up step, stamp, stamp, pick up step, stamp, stamp. Then it changes. So we're gonna drop onto this foot. We're gonna do shuffle pick up changes, four traveling back. So we get 1, 2, 3, 4. So those four counts, sort of as much as you can with your weight over the front foot as your feet swing to the side. So we get that nice, lovely, even rhythm. So we've gone, pick up step, step, pick up step, step, pick up step, stamp, stamp, pick up step, stamp, stamp. And then, just to finish the phrase, we go, spring, toe, hop, spring, toe, hop, step. So as you do that toe hop, you're gonna turn out your foot. So we've dropped from there. We go spring, toe, hop, spring, toe, hop, step. But obviously going the other way. So we finish like that. Spring, toe, hop, step. Adding that on. 6, 7, 8. Good. Let's do it facing the other way. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Now let's try that with the music up to there. Okay, last section. So we finished the toe hop down with our weight over this leg. So now we're gonna travel this way, going tap, step, pick up, step, step. So our weight is all the way over this leg. So we go. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we've gone tap, step, pick up, step, step. Pick up, step, ball change. Nice and easy. Tap, step, pick up, step, step. Pick up, step, ball change. Then, similar to what we just did before in the first section, we're doing a shuffle, pick up, hop, step with this leg coming round to the front. So you get from there. Then from there, you're gonna do a shuffle, pick up, change. So you're gonna shuffle on this leg, pick up, change with this leg going behind. Like that. With your knees bent. So up to there again we go. Da 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 da. A bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Tiny bit faster. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Very, very last section, we go. Weight one, shuffle, ball change. Shuffle, ball change. And then we're gonna do a cramp roll turning. Tap, step, step, heel, heel, and then a step. So your feet are going tap, step, step, heel, heel, step. So you wait one, shuffle. Okay, so that whole last section. 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait one. Good, okay, let's do it facing the other way. We have a 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, I'm gonna stay facing this way. Now I'm gonna go a tiny bit faster on that last section, and then we'll do it with the music all the way through. A 5, 6, 7, 8. Great, let's try it with the music.
Time.